You need a video on your PS Vita.